Yo guys, so today we have Ors of Super Friends, and it's also a token deck as well because lots of the planeswalkers actually make tokens or buff them or whatnot. So let's break it down. So wedding announcement, four copies, as well as restoration of Eganjo and some early survivability, as well as some land fetching, and then we try to ramp up with it into the best cards that we have. So Ogier actually makes triple tokens, which is pretty awesome. Eternal Wanderer makes some nasty double strikers. Vraska, proliferate. I have so many planeswalkers, so everybody gets plus one. Kaya, Virtue, some reanimation with Invasion of Talvada. Ashiok, Virtue of Reality. And I also play Urza. It's sometimes good, sometimes bad, so be careful with that. Elspeth, Emperor, small Kaya, as well as Mondrak for the double tokens we might get. Elspeth, Depopulate, Liliana, some lockdown for the early game, and that's pretty much it. Also, the new surveillance are pretty good in this deck because we can reanimate and whatnot, and some two Mirexes just to get some creatures. So that's the deck, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the following gameplay. If you did, drop me a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Thanks, guys. Oh, we got invasion here. Two of them. Maybe Temple Lockdown if he plays a 2-drop, but I'm thinking Preacher.
When I win, you're telling me drop it.
Another one.
We all have things we'd rather forget.
Might be a tough match.
Don't overthink things.
learned much during my trip.
Tough choice.
Always takes ages. That's my life now. I haven't used Emperor.
Your blade strike true.
Bit of Lily.
A delay, nothing more.
Guards, to me.
Galdred. Why didn't that block my... Oh my god. Free token.
Remember your training.
Those who get in my way tend to.
I'm ready for that spirit sacrifice. Okay. Samurai then.
Ugh, one of your friends has to leave. I know when I'm not wanted.
We must protect the people.
Thanks for wilting me with your Lily. Thankfully, we have a temple lockdown. Try to get farmhand killed first before Kumano enters. Pretty good. Treasure. Perfect. Party's over. Emperor next turn. We don't have time for a Ganjo. He's like, what just happened? Bro, you're playing mono red. What do you expect? Charming. Four mana open, what could it possibly be? This is Slice and Dice. Could have gone with Liliana.
Run away. You'll be safer. I am almost sad to see you go.
I guess I should play Wedding Announcement.
Remember your training.
Oh, what you got for three?
Bro. I'll be back.
Pick of the Phoenix. It just bounce you all day, every day.
Happy to help, but I'm too. I've always hated crowds.
Farmhand can turn into.
I'll be back with friends.
A lifelinker, which is really important. Start swinging. Lightning strike to the face. That is a G to the G.
I fight for the entire multiverse.
Start is decent. Angel, Giada. It's a rupture. Oh, vigilance. Damn.
I've learned much during my travels. Let me show you. We've got the edge in this fight. Remember your training.
I'm actually on 5. Not my best move, but had to be done, I guess.
I'm not impressed.
Thank you very much. Turn you into a treasure token. Plus one, so you don't take us out.
Pest. Strike fast and strike hard.
Damn. The Mirex token definitely wasn't part of my plans.
Phyrexia's influence still grows.
Another lockdown. Let's see what Elspeth gives us.
I'm not looking for trouble, but I'll fight if I have to.
I'll be your shield.
Let your blade do the talking.
It's Mirex, he can take out Emperor. No, that's a card. Love the animation. Looks awesome. Yeah, I like my Emperor. Five of virtue. You already have vigilance, so let's get lifelink. Now I have to put full control with triggers. This is what I think it is. Start exiling his lands.
heard you had some dead things that needed to stay dead. Monsters know better than to hide under my bed.
If it's that combo. Portal. Get Liliana on this, right?
This is my home, and I don't appreciate it.
Sacrifices must be made.
Sometimes people rely a little too heavily on the spirits, if you know what I mean.
Exile a creature you control. Make a token, exile it.
I'm not overconfident. We must protect the people.
Apparitions come in many shapes, but they all look like a...
Don't overthink things.
Three planeswalkers go. Let's get the fourth one, start proliferating. Both are so good cards. Play Ogier, make a huge army.
Intruders.
Apparitions come in many shapes, but they all look like a painted moon.
We all have things we'd rather forget.
Got you covered, fam. You wanna swing in? What are you taking?
Sometimes people rely a little too heavily on the spirits, if you know what I mean.
Somehow this dude stayed. Oh my god. Didn't know it was possible. It's only for a turn, right? Until end of their turn. Mirex is very good. now.
The reign of flesh is over.
Make a discard so I don't have to discard, then I'll draw a card.
I'm tired of your secrets.
The downtrodden rise together.
Guards, to me. Sometimes people rely a little too heavily on the spirit.
What you gonna do with that? Return something from your it's gonna be temple lockdown or white sun. Something. Should exile it. Oh, he can't get it back. Verge of loyalty, sure. Yeah. What we don't like, White Sun Twilight, that could kill us. I guess I'm gonna plus either way, so. Oh, I messed that up. I had top deck virtue. I'm such an idiot.
You know nothing of Phyrex's plans.
Anything good? Yeah, farmhand. Was that my last planes? Need to be more focused, guys. Two more. Lockdown possibly for you know what. White tokens. Oh, this guy.
Drop it.
Well, next turn he's gonna sweep my board, so might as well go the plus.
Prevail land?
Yeah, why not? Have no mana left. You think you can make like multi-million tokens? We need to start exiling stuff.
I don't let anything slip through the cracks. Other than myself, of course.
Daigeki. Huge problem. Now what's the order? Don't care about the land.
We all have things we'd rather.
Could kill you with poison as well.
Embrace the inevitable.
I have got new moves to teach you.
That's pretty good. I messed it up actually here. could have killed him with other thingies. I get a draw. Bad draw.
Drop it.
I'm the best ghost hunter in the business. We must protect the people.
Oh, he already has poison. Eternal Wonder can sweep as well. Why haven't I used my Lily ulti? I guess discarding is kinda better. He will definitely keep this and he needs like 2 lands, or I don't know, 4 lands. Yeah, it doesn't really make... I could get my... most likely won't get it back. Mountain is scary, this could be the straight to the face damage. Most likely is. He needs a lot of mana for it. And what you gonna do with... Okay, you get a bunch of life. I still messed up the combo.
Opportunity to learn more about this city.
Let your blade do the talking. I'm the best ghost hunter in the business.
Might as well do it.
One way or another, this fight's over.
Keep your lands or your permanents. Just something funny. I don't know why I did it. And yes, yet again I messed up the combo with my tokens. I guess proliferate next turn will win it. Damn, I had this as well. Nothing for 2. That's weird. I guess let's get on with this. No guard draw. He will empty his hand way faster as well. Kalix. Kalix is good, we can virtue him down. need one token to exile though. Yeah, sure, Liliana, you can come to the party. Another one. We need to target, unfortunately.
I like a good fight.
Notice I didn't say fight.
I'm not afraid of phantoms. They're afraid of me.
Hey, it's gonna be like that, huh?
I'm gone for now, but not forever.
That's brilliant. So, make this into Liliana.
Happy to help, but I'm... Off you go.
And next turn we have Auger. Would have played this. No, could not. Spoon Virtue. Virtue can get us back his Calyx. Oh, Audacity. Are you going face or not? Wedding won't save this marriage.
We all have things we'd rather.
Need to block. Can I please get tempo lockdown? That's 7 damage. Take 4. Can't lose Liliana.
This was boring.
Crazy, 1-1 can I'll win you the games.
Sacrifices must be made.
Heal. Get lost. Wedding done. Five cards. He's cooking. Could it be the anything for 5? Sure. Get the gancho back then. Alright, Chandra, what you got? He doesn't know about our virtue.
Let's do this.
Two mana.
Let's go big.
Pretty good.
So it's going to be one of those fights.
Persistence is pretty useless. Oh,
no
double
plan,
helix.
No problem. I'm ending this fight.
Damn, I have more cards now. More cards than I bargained for. Oh, he has Field of Ruin as well. So bad. What are you doing with Agatha?
No turning back now.
That's pretty bad. Haste as well. No point really doing that. I sense a sweeper coming.
Come on, Chandra. Think on your feet.
Oh, Arcane Porpartment. If he gets that online, then I'm pretty much done. Cool deck, actually. Might need to build something along those lines as well. Arcane Bombardment is mythic though. Painful, to say the least. Just a graveyard hater for no particular reason. There we go again. Helix on my turn. Let's see if he knows it. Won't get a token from there, which sucks. Damn, I should. Yeah, my bad.
You're about to do something very sorry. Never guess what I do next. Fight with your heart.
Well?
Here's a spark of hope.
11 cards. 9. How many copies of Bombardment does he play? Horse. There goes my Planeswalker. Right to the face.
In my time.
Mites are actually strong now. Might take out. Oh. Here we go again. Two mana, 5. Make another burn. Simple lockdown is really good.
Glad to be here. Your problem? I'm not afraid of phantoms. They're afraid of me.
-4, -4, sure.
You're
toast. You beat me this time. Bravo.
have to search. Well, let's stop tech then.
They won't know what they...
All artifacts. Wait, I don't get them back. No creatures. No creatures. Seven cards. Exile 5 cards is kinda risky for him. And it only works for like sorceries and instant, but I think this is enchantment, right?
Something. It's now or never.
You wanna throw cards?
Haha, you're toast!
Swing first.
This ends today. We can win this together.
Chandragan finishes off.